Cottage Gaming here, back with yet another Minecraft video. So guys, we're going to be checking out the best shader mod ever created, by far. I've seen a lot of shaders in my 19 years playing Minecraft, and this one is by far the most impressive I have ever seen with my own shriveled up eyes. So let's check it out, guys. So we're going to you're going to go to options, going to go to video settings, and you're going to go to shaders, and you do godly shaders UHD loss pack.zip. That is the correct one. You click that, and you just wait like 10 minutes because it's really high quality. And we'll be right back, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in like 10 seconds. Alright guys, we're back. Sorry for the delay. Anyways guys, I finally loaded these shaders, and as you can see, they look amazing. Your skin is sadly changed back to Steve, but the Steve does look great. So there's that. You can see my computer's a little bit laggy while running this. I'm trying to jump around, but it's kind of glitchy. But anyways guys, I hope you enjoy this Minecraft shader mod. If you want to download it, you can't. But yeah guys, so this is a pretty cool mod. You can see all the movements are just replaced with these awesome animations that kind of look like Roblox. And it also revamps your HUD. So instead of having that ugly, stupid Minecraft HUD, you get a little mini map in your corner, and you also get throwing knives to use in mini games. Yeah, guys, I think this is a pretty cool mod. What do you guys think? Anyways, guys, subscribe and die.